Well, Squiddy, this is exactly how I pictured your band would look.